Alright, you guys, I cut away from the gym, healed, and I'm back in the Seafoam Islands. You want strength, surf, and rock smash, maybe? Now, I don't remember to get hit through here, so that's probably the photographer. So you're gonna have to give me a moment. Okay, this... It's not good. As for the Pokemon you can find in here, I'm just gonna put in the description because there's so many. Because of the different levels. I put a... I switched Empress and Ferret. There's a Grip Claw back here. There's an ice seal there. There's a water stone and pearl on this floor. I don't know if I run into both items.
Thank you.
My level limit for the next gym is level 60. So, doing okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Well, actually, I did. Water stones here. And you can exit the Seafoam Islands here, we're not gonna do that. Because there's something else here. Alright guys, next time I will continue exploring Seafoam Island caves. See you next time. I'm Hans.